Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to cover the merge wizard, how to merge names in your database whenever you have duplicates. In this system, you can click on the down arrow and choose settings, and then go to the merge wizard. The merge wizard is a bulk method for finding duplicates within the Realvolve database so that you can merge them together. First step is basically to choose which method that you want to find the duplicates. You can choose email address so that any contacts in your database that have duplicate email addresses can be merged together. The second method is by name, so that if you have multiple contact records in your database with the same name, it will go through and merge them together. Once you choose the option and click on merge contacts, and it begins and does the process. The better way of merging contacts is to go into your dashboard and into your contacts database. Now, I've got a tag set up that just says, you know, the tag of duplicate. I've got two names in here called John Smith, and I've gone ahead and marked them as duplicates. And I did that just so that they're easily found within this list. Of this list, you may have hundreds of names in there. You can go in there and individually select two or more names within the database. Once you've selected those two names that you want to merge together, but they're all the same person, you can come up to the button for merge. It'll then verify that you actually do want to merge this. It will merge the contents into one contact record. Click on the merge button. It then takes you back to the merge wizard, and you'll see that there is a selective option. Selective meaning that you manually selected them. Now if we go back to the database, you'll see that there is just one record, John Smith. You'll see that the information has combined the two records into one. The only difference between the two records was of John Smith was that one had a Gmail account and one had a Yahoo account. So it's gone ahead and merged that secondary Yahoo account into the additional info. And that's pretty much it. That's the feature for being able to merge. You have the ability to bulk merge into the settings section or individually select them and merge them manually. And you get to choose. I hope this training is helpful. If you have additional questions, visit our website or send us an email. Have a great day.